pages 2 and 3. Who has a sense of record?